da 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 la da 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 la da 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 doi da doi la da da doi. Listen, Christmas time is my time, but I don't like it in the concrete jungle, in the tongue, you understand? I like to go in the country where all the history of the thing, the real training Christmas has been, yes. And I like to go in the east because they say that nearer to the North Pole, it does get colder, yes. And when you start to talk east, I mean, and I have a partner up there, who it is? Scrunter the Hunter, and I just always go up by him. But you know when you go up by Scrunter the Hunter, as normal country people, it ain't simply you go there and you drink and you fed. It does have other side betting going on, you know, like the wife want to put away house, the neighbor want to cut down this, they had to clean the place, and you trying now to enter splunks to get drinks. You see the problem. But my son, up there is the real thing. Christmas in the country. So beside, you see me? Let me get ready for the excitement. I going to buy Scrunter. No, me are taking this chance. Ah, yes, man. Very messy for the season. I'm sorry. Mm-hmm. Oh, warm. Season for your seasoning.
It isn't?
Yes, well, you know me. I always like to party and so on, but I must pass by you and so on. Hear this now. While we talking this thing and we be nice and we carousing, what about the madam? I'm not taking the madam embarrassed again.
Can't forget that at all. But you see the drums? I fixed mama already. I have everything set. So we could go. We could move from pillar to post today.
All right, because I can't take it. Christmas is. Hey. Mr. Boy. Can't talk hard, madam. Hear this. Don't go now. What are you doing here? You want to know how to decorate this thing? Put all on top, and when it bends up, it hides the part that they have. It goes up, I have a little bit
more glass,
yeah? But it's like a child decorating this thing. Put on top.
I'm going to finish this now. We go anywhere. You see, after this, I go in anywhere. I go in anywhere.
We got a smaller branch, man. Give me two green, two blue, and two red. And we go rest in here.
You know to decorate?
No, decorate the tree that decorate itself. Oh. What about lights? You have lights?
Yeah,
you know how to test it. It work last year, go work again. Untie. Just hang it there, light. Go on, let's go. Rest of the day, right. Grab it in somewhere up close. Go ahead, man. Go ahead, man. Man, have to take drink. If you come and accident, you tell you're going for eggs and you come and fall. Right, that will work, right. You have a neck for the back. Rest it. Shake it out. You have to move it. Right, that good. Can break it? Put it up.
All that is the show.
Right. Leroy, the thing is that I must come up in country for the real Christmas thing because I find the breeze and all just be a Christmas breeze. Christmas in the country is the real thing.
You see, Christmas in the country is something else. From October month, 9 o'clock in the night, you hear cocks start crowing, you know Christmas is almost there. You hear the children keep boasting bamboo outside. You will notice the old ladies leaping, they what they call it. You know it?
Right,
you know it?
Because they had a long travel.
I'm telling you, that'll pull out the bread on the fig leaf.
Yes, I.
Right.
But the breeze.
Yeah, they then start
to. They never get no snow and think that.
Almost. The place will be real cold. I think once they find snow in Tokoyam.
But that was Edward Snow. His cousin was carrying. Cousin was living up there. Listen now, and the thing is, why learn about Christmas in the country?
Well,
if you have nothing to get in neighbor, you get some flour and you make a pling, a dump.
A dumpling.
Yes, when you're having a ox, dumpling, and you start to chew. The whole day chewing, you can't drink, nothing, you can't eat, nothing.
And if you need some men will pass on my parent group and want to clean out your back.
Yes,
it happens. Give them two dumplings.
Bling.
It takes 3 hours to eat one dumpling.
I hear you. You must eat something, man, and let go of dumpling.
Dumpling, yeah.
Well, with the jaw hot in them, they can't even sing parang. That's where they get the accent from, you know, tired jaws trying to sing Spanish.
Rolling it and saying the wrong thing.
Yeah.
You want to love me in the country? I go in the garden, I bring two cassava, my neighbor catch a piece of lap, where we only keep exchanging. So everybody house will have something. You understand? I give two ponga sorrel, next one get orange, next one get two dashing, the countryman will pass in, do a thing, the parent group, you know.
You'll give me something?
Yeah, something.
Well, boy, in the town, there's only exchange Christmas tree. You have better decoration,
you have better coating, and they're watching
to see if your neighbor better, because you're going and take loan from the credit union. That's why you say it's coming to the country.
To do it by coating?
Yeah, so when you pass outside in the town, you say, oh gosh, the house looking nice, eh? When you go inside, Kobo jawbone. Yeah, they bring down the dust because it had nothing to eat. That's what I'm
saying. Nah, not here. You must come up here this year.
But I'm trying.
Come up.
But it does help. They does hold me back, you know. It'll be hell.
Let me tell you something.
But I just come up because you know why I come up? No.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, no.
We kill a pig every year.
As you're discussing, I find we are drinking here and we mountain have the correct taste. Mr. Hollis Liverpool mentioned that you must have something
salt to put in your mouth. Yeah. Remember
pop that. Salt kind.
Anything, Once it's from a thing.
Yes, once you're here. I want my boy level.
So you want something salt on?
Yeah, tell Joyce come down.
Joyce!
Yes, Joyce.
Ariel!
Bring me a fatted piglet.
Yeah, bring something with Sprang, man. You know in tongue they don't get this thing to eat. You see it?
So Harold Porklet.
Right.
Let us dig in and see the hooves. Oh my God.
Now we keep the legs, the hooves, to make sauce.
That is boxing day.
Yes.
How to come back?
Only as night we cook the head, we make a pilau, pigeon peas and rice.
They say how some kind of thing is good luck that's following when you have a hog head pillow, does it?
Yes, but you have to eat it old year's night after 12.
But that old year's night after 12, after we get old year done.
It's new year.
What the hell is this? Okay, I'm waiting. Nah. Do I go eat it early and then end say nothing and belch New Year's?
So wait, you're coming up by me for the Christmas?
Well, I'm coming up by you for the Christmas, the New Year's, the hog head pillow, and I may pass through carnival because I...
No, and we have the pork dance on the 21st. We have a pig in the party here live. Come, you might be able to win a pig or some tongue. People get a little piece of pork. I sure must say
this. They might have a race because people running down the pig up and down because you never see that in the tongue live, eh? Anyway.
You serious?
I am telling you, it's a problem in the town. We don't even get the ham. We could spell it, but we don't eat it. Oh my God. Anyway.
No, not here, man. Not in the
piglets. Country. Well, my dear fellow.
Tell me how you like that.
It's all moose.
Tell me what flavor you get on it.
I get a piglet that used to walk on carpet. Soft and succulent.
What taste you get on that meat? I know we'll cook our pork like us in the country. Right?
My dear friend.
But we season with meat with Shadow Benny.
As you mentioned.
Ginger.
Shadow Mrs. Benny.
Yeah, we had to put a little ginger in it. Bay leaf. You understand? Mm-hmm. You leave it overnight, soaking in
well,
the
you know what they say, it's the season.
Yeah.
So you must put your seasoning.
And you see, what give it that nice taste is the smoke from the dough oven, you know. You see, you'll have electrical stove
yeah,
and cook gas.
Cook stove.
No.
Anyway, you talk, you know, I will
we light up this the dough oven. Mm. When it gets hot inside, you pull out the charcoal, you put in your hog leg, and you lock the door.
While you speak, I will agree with you.
I'm telling you.
Yes, I will agree with you.
You see the smoky taste you're getting in it.
Uh-huh.
That bring out the real flavor of the pork.
Oh.
Yeah, even I eat pork.
But the way I'm eating this here and the pig going down, even the pig won't agree with you.
Take one for that. Take one for that.
Yes. Oh, my God. It's so lovely. But as I get into that, you remember what a few years ago, I come up, me and the boys, we pull in, we call you out, you come out, brave dash, eh?
Yeah.
And you say, everything is everything, and we start to drink and thing, and we call for the very thing, hug. We say, hug me, yeah, they say, don't frighten. And then you start to come out in some little thing looking like cutters, and tell me fellas, and start to make excuse because you didn't have the quantity of pork required to satisfy human beings. You remember that?
Yeah, I remember that.
It was a mess because we looking to eat, bend back, and look like how the Romans used to party. You understand?
Yes.
Because we come up here, you be partner. And when you come in town, of course, we just carry you in a place, you're looking like Roman, you're getting food like Roman. Don't let me say that. But, I mean, you know, we give you a substantial quantity. When we ask for pork, no hog. It wasn't a pig you gave, it was a pig or plat. Small, so we can't see it. Partner take off the glasses and rest it down on the meat and start to eat behind the glasses to feel his plenty. It was a mess with me. Now, let me tell you something. If that embarrassment come again this year, I will disown you.
No, dang up, nigga. Dang up, nigga.
You fix up this year?
Long time.
Because last time
you sing, I pay for my pig early. Because last year, boy, I made this piece of pork thing and house to house,
yes.
Party to party. I want that piece of pork when I do catch myself looking for a pig sell out.
The wine's very nice, but you see, to come up, I only come up this side on the Yuletide, but I like the wine, so I would like if you could give me a recipe so that I could make some of the wines like in the middle of the year in the town so that I could be justly happy on a normal occasion. You know what I'm saying?
Well, Sprang, if I teach you to make the wine, you wouldn't want to come back up here because you could make your own wine.
I'm coming back here, Yuletide boy. In the country, have the atmospherics.
No, when I get this recipe, don't show nobody.
Fellow.
Because this is something I really don't let out.
Oh, it's a secret.
You see, because everybody
all right,
will learn
all right,
to make
hold,
it.
Hold on. Let me take a sip of this thing here.
We're drinking it. Oh.
It's my own thing there.
Yeah.
And.
Let me see the color.
Don't study the color. What's happened? There's trouble. Listen. Come to me. And let me discuss this with you. Just give me the recipe for the rice wine. I want to know. Start from the very beginning. And when you reach the end, that means you're done. The recipe for rice wine.
Well, let me tell you.
Mm-hmm.
This is a recipe I don't let out.
I neither.
But you're my friend.
Thank God.
Drunk or sober, mind your business.
Merry Christmas to you and
friend.
See, see, in your greeting, the shadow, Benny, you're drinking.
I'm telling you, look at
rice, 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 wine.
Oh, you want the rice?
Yeah, go ahead.
Rice. Long time people used to use, you know the jar, the kind of, the marble jar they are on. You use that, you get about 7 bottles.
Uh-huh.
But what I get to find out, because people calling on the wine from it, wine so much. I experiment in a pigtail bucket and it woke him.
Because how much bottles you get in?
14.
So if I use
16 bottles,
if
you get
I
in.
Use a water tank, more bottles?
More bottles.
The dead.
Plenty more bottles.
Dead, dead.
You can't want to go and live on my...
No, Mr. Gentleman, just go on now. Let me back here, live on just the water.
All right.
Let me hear what you have to do.
You really want to know, buddy? You sure?
Set it now, set it. What is the next thing after
that? 2 pounds of rice.
2 pounds of rice.
To a pigtail bucket.
Oh, to a pigtail bucket. Yes. Therefore, that is a bag of rice to a tank.
Right.
Go ahead.
Now you have to use 4 bags to a tank.
You want to know the size tank are you?
How many bottles of water tank hold, you know?
Oh, all right. I will work on that. It must have men who know that. Go ahead.
Right.
And then what else?
You warm some water. You throw it on the rice.
Mm-hmm.
Put your yeast.
Mm-hmm.
You put the granulated sugar.
That's the brown one or the white one?
The white one.
Oh, the white one. All right. What about if I get the brown one? They wouldn't know it's rice.
Well,
one.
It's just the
I
color.
I sell
the
it
color.
At a different price.
You see, according to the sugar you use,
the color.
You get the color.
Ah. All right. Good. Granulatements. Go ahead.
Right.
And you set it for, you put that thing together.
Together with the
and,
yeast.
Uh-huh.
You and put a certain amount of water according to the amount of sugar and rice you use.
Right.
And how strong you'll want the wine.
Size of the tank too. And then.
No. It happened. It happens. That a can't disclose.
This
I don't come and show you what to do.
Do like the baby man, right down in our matchbox and we go bust him out.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
You cover it. And you put it in any corner of your house.
And left it for how much time?
21 days.
It's better than a 10 days, boy. And me like that. Me like
but yeah, 21 days when you open that like a cannon, you know, the cover does fly out. You know. Dope!
Champagne.
I'm telling you.
While we are speaking this, I observe that there are empty containers on the table there, and I do not want to. If you don't have enough of the things, we can always repair to somebody who have further liquid refreshments. You have anywhere we could continue this conversation in liquid? I am observing that the bottles are all depleted.
You want some more wine then?
Yeah.
You going back, Gloria?
Who Gloria? Not my Gloria. The very Gloria.
Miss Gloria. We're
well,
going across.
Gloria in excelsis Deo. let us repair.
Gloria with
Gloria.
Gloria with pork. I mean cork.
Oh, Gloria.
Yes.
Let's go there. Let's go.
I made Gloria. I'll go buy whiskey. piece of Anisha, Madam Gloria with the pork. I am telling you a happy Merry and a Christmas New Year to you. Very nice, very nice. Ah, da 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 dee, ah, agua. Amigo, agua, Mr. Piper. No agua. Wine, Mr. Piper, wine. Ah, I don't care. I am going back to the East next year.
Father Christmas.
La da 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 dee. A piece of wine, Miss Gloria.
Can we drink some pork? Piper, agua, wine, pork,
anything. Just send something for the Christmas. Ooh.